I didn't do that. Freeze, Pat.
Hey, Pat.
Now I know how my ancestors felt. Gotcha. Sayonara.
Looks good, man. Faster! Look, it's what's his face?
Sayonara!
Go get some! Something to read. Kung Pa! For dinner.
Sayonara!
Hello.
Building a path to tomorrow. We'll be right back.
left a trail of debris in your wake, but you did make it, so here's your reward.
Da-da-da!
And so, after escaping the hideous fate that awaited them in the clutches of the Cyclops, SpongeBob and Patrick find themselves standing on the beach, staring out at the vastness of the ocean.
How are we gonna get back to Bikini Bottom?
I can take you there.
Who are you?
I'm not a lifeguard, but I play one on TV.
Hooray!
So, where's your boat?
Boat?
Hooray! Nothing can stop us now. Bikini Bottom, here we come!
Huh? Unidentified object off the hind quarters!
Bigger boot? But how?
Did you miss me?
Ah!
Dennis!
Dennis!
Where's my kickboard?
Good job, SpongeBob! Now he's even angrier than before!
I almost felt that, Hunt!
Barnacles! Forgot to bring my nose plug.
Try to hit him while he's far away.
You're right.
My cruising speed of approximately 30 knots. Our travel time is about 5 minutes, and the refreshment cart will be around shortly.
Ouch!
Oh, that's a headache waiting to happen.
Today is my last day.
Lightning! I saw lightning! Time to close the pool!
Go for it, then! Ow!
Now, where were we?
Wait, Dennis! Look out behind you!
That's it! I'm through messing around! See you later, fools! Huh?
Goodbye!
After many adventures, our heroes arrive back home. But it is a much, much different place from the one they left. Where there once was rolling green fields and bustling city streets, there is now Planktopolis, A city as dark and twisted as the heart of its teeny tiny ruler. All of Bikini Bottom's familiar faces are now covered by unfashionable mind-controlling buckets. And perhaps most horrible of all, King Neptune is at the Krusty Krab too, preparing to fry Mr. Krabs. Bikini Bottom's only hope rests with a small yellow sponge and a pink sea star. Can they survive the dangers of Planktopolis? Ooh, let us hope so.
Plankton's bucket heads are being controlled by those statues. If we destroy them, we can break his control over them. I'm sorry, SpongeBob. You don't have enough Goofy Goober tokens for me to give you the Sonic Wave.
But Mindy!
Sorry, SpongeBob.